Thank you. So at this time, I would like to welcome, on behalf of the Virginia Outdoor